Your Excellencies on the High Table, the Chairman of the PPD Board, my colleagues on the Board of PPD, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to be here. Unfortunately, I missed last year's conference, so I'm very happy to be part of this conference. And for me, I was quite happy also the Honorable Minister of Finance has emphasized the point about the value of South-South cooperation. The most important value I get from this is really what we learn from the success of other countries. We are here in Nigeria, in fact, with a fairly large team because I want to learn. We are quite behind in terms of population management. And clearly, I'm quite impressed with the success of countries like India, Bangladesh, Indonesia, and a few other members of this association. So clearly, there's a value to our membership, there's a value to the learning experience. I keep telling my staff that if I brought somebody from the United States or Europe to come and tell my people how to manage the population, it's not going to be as effective as getting somebody from Bangladesh that has similarities with my country. So we're very happy to be here and to participate actively in this conference. And I hope and pray that we will be able to achieve our objectives. Clearly, the organization itself is growing. There are a number of challenges that we have had to deal with. As chairman of the Finance Committee, we dealt with quite a number of these, and I encourage the new management. I congratulate the executive director and the deputy executive director, who are relatively new, and encourage them to take on head on the issues that need to be resolved so that the association will make greater progress. I thank you very much for your attention.